I'm fighting battles of freedom as the last truly free voice on religious television.